down like a pillar on top of you like a locust. Don't play around, I'm bound for bound. You heard me say,
I'm with it.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start.
And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Penalty given, and yellow card handed out. And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
14, Anthony Martial.
Walker. And now Kevin De Bruyne. We're getting the ball forward. Mane. Well, it's Mane moving through the gears. Ball is loose. And a goal at the second time of asking. But the keeper has let his team down.
Goal for the visitors.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. A real opening now. Well, the angle was never his friend.
Well, he should pick out a teammate. He shouldn't be shooting from there.
Vardy. Oh, what's he gone and done? Lanzini! And foiled by Van Dijk. Vardy. And he's through here. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Conte. Vardy. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Mane. Must take the lead here. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, body in the way. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. And he finds the net. No difficulties encountered.
Well, here's the replay, and they don't look quite as spectacular as the ones that fly into the top corner. But let me tell you, that's a brilliant penalty. Well done.
No, not the best challenge. And he's made headway. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
Well, that's one for them to pursue. Vardy. Really getting stuck in defensively. Martial. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Vardy. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Anthony Martial. And a throw-in it's going to be. Mane. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Martial outthought by his opponent. And he could really get at the opposition. Good tackle. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up.
Well, possession tells you everything.
Oh, he's through here! Vardy! Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch.
Well, the fans haven't had much to cheer about, have they? But a goal here would be huge.
Getting in there to intercept. Nicely cut out. A sloppy pass. And attempting the through ball. Not out of the woods yet. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
Goal for the visitors. Number 9.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. And he might be through here. It must go in, surely. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Sterling. He's in with a chance. Just over the crossbar. Mane. Slipshod passing. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Just couldn't get it through. And will it be the leveller? Couldn't quite hang on. Well, they can bring it out now. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And he's broken free. Still a chance. Oh, that is a majestic goal. Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. And then a 2v1, both of them teasing the goalkeeper. That really is a lovely worked goal.
And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Anthony Martial. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. De Bruyne. Sterling. Vardy. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball and breaking at pace with menace. Might be a chance here. A goal! How about that? He's put it away! Making a hat-trick! Well, how about this? 4-3. Fine sequence of passes. Cavani. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. The cross comes over from Mane. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And he's made headway. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Sterling. Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up. Sterling, but he's been a bit casual in possession. Well, he's dicing with trouble here. Having already been booked. N'Golo Conte. What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. And he's through here. Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality.
Goal for the visitor.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Going well. Vardy! A goal! And it's very much game on here. And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. De Bruyne. Walker. It's with Laporte. Andrew Robertson. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Can they convert? Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
Goal for the visitors. Number 17, Raheem Sterling.
Read it superbly to take back possession. Oh, a lovely ball. And not cleared away properly. And he's headed it in! Andrew Robertson. Virgil van Dijk. It's with Fabinho. Anthony Martial. Vardy! Magnificent stuff. And quite the comeback from two goals down. Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. Top class defending. A creative look about this. has been given here. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. Played into the centre of the box. Well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he has to do better than that. I could have saved that, Derek.
Inside the last quarter of an hour. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Conte. And Martial. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Cavani. Not the pass he had in mind. Not an especially strong challenge. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. On the attack as there to be late excitement. Well, this forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be their last chance to... He succeeded in getting his fist to it. And he read it well. Sterling. Martial outthought by his opponent. Fabinho. Can he put them in front? No. Oh, that's a penalty. And at a crucial phase in the game. A clear penalty and a yellow card to boot. And he slots it home with confidence. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
Andrew Robertson. Mane. Robertson. And Martial. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Virgil van Dijk. Sadio Mane now. Andrew Robertson. No more action in this game anyway. And the fans are saying their bit. They're not very happy.